Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we'll study how to perform the multiplication of two binary numbers. In binary multiplication, you have to remember four rules of binary multiplication. So the rules are as follows. 0 into 0 is 0. 0 into 1 is 0. 1 into 0 is equals to 0. And then 1 into 1 is 1. So these are the four rules that we have to remember while multiplying two binary numbers. So we'll see our first example. Solve 101 in binary into 11 in binary. We'll multiply these two binary numbers the way we multiply any decimal numbers, normal decimal numbers. We'll apply the same procedure here. Now when you multiply this number, these digits by this first one, you get 10101. Now you multiply all these digits by this one, you get 101. Now when you add these two using the binary addition rule, you'll get your final answer. This 1 plus 0, this is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. This one is as it is 1. Therefore, we can say that 101 in binary into 11 in binary is equals to 1111 in binary. This is the answer. We will see one more example of binary multiplication to better understand the concept behind the multiplication. In example 2, we will solve 1111 in binary into 101 in binary. Just write all these digits and multiplication by 101. Multiply all these digits by this one, you will get 1111. Then you put a 0 here, and then you multiply all these digits by 0, you will get 0000. Right now, again, you put 2 zeros here the way we put in normal multiplication. Now, you multiply all the digits by this one, you will get 1111 here. Now, you perform all these digits addition by using binary addition rules. This 1 plus 0 plus 0, so 1 plus 0 is 1. This 1 plus 0 plus 0 is again 1. Now you see there are two ones into the addition. When there are two, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. You put a carry here. Now you see here 1 plus 1 is 0. Well, carry forward one carry here. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Now 0 plus 1 is 1. That means addition of 3 ones is 1 1. So 1 will be written here and the 1 carry will be given to the next. 1 plus again 1. 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Now this 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. This carry will be written as it is here because there are no digits for further addition. So this carry will be written as it is here. So this is the answer. Therefore, we can say that 1111 in binary into 101 in binary is equals to 1001011 in binary. This way, we can solve any binary multiplication problem.